What's up guys, welcome to my new video. Today I will tell you real life couples of Team Kelly. Let's go. New series called the Team Kelly, created by Netflix. Today I would like to talk about the real couples of the cast inside the series. At the same time, I will share important details about them. Bariana Salas, she's a young actress. She started her acting career in 2012. Keep in mind she has more than 200,000 followers on Instagram. And about her boyfriend, recently she was rumored to be dating Jonah Murray, but she denied all these allegations. Right now she's single, she doesn't have any boyfriend. She gained each of popularity after she appeared in TV series called The Malibu Rescue. Inside the series she played the role of Logan. Rosa Plazzi, she's famous actress with a huge up popularity. She has more than 800,000 followers on Instagram. And about her relationship, in 2014 she married Todd William Harris. Until now they're still together. Let's concentrate on her family. She has two daughters. Her first daughter called Kai and second daughter called Ryan. In 2013 she appeared in popular TV series called The Thundermans. After the series she became famous actress. Eliza Pryor, young actress inside the series, she played the role of Valeria. She's not active enough in her social media accounts, and more information about her family, she has two brothers. And about her boyfriend, right now she's single. Also, we don't have any idea about her relationship. In 2018, she appeared in TV series called Alex and Katy. Eli Samuhi, he's a young actor, he has more than 27,000 followers on Instagram. And about his real age, he born in July 2007, his age right now 12 years old from US. Inside the series, he played the role of Joey. And about his girlfriend, right now he's single. And about his family, has one sister called Chloe, but we don't have any picture for her. Let's concentrate on Samira Jackson. She's a young actress and about her age. Now she's 14 years old from US. I would like to focus on her boyfriend. Right now she's single. In 2018, she played the role of Robin in TV series called The Sydney to the Max. Also, we don't have any idea about her family. You have to remember, in 2016, she started her acting career. Thank you guys for watching. And if you guys join us, forget to subscribe and follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram. And see you guys tomorrow. Bye.